On paper, this clash appeared to be fairly meaningless, with both clubs safe from the threat of relegation. Try chatting that to Stockport striker Alun Armstrong, who opened the scoring. David Morrison levelled in the final minutes, but Peterborough manager John Still was angry that a Ken Charlery strike had been ruled out for offside. 1-1.